Hi, and thanks for watching. Here is a short overview on what is new in DSLR Booth version 7. Version 7 is subscription-based, so you don't need a serial number anymore. Just use your DSLR Booth login and password to activate the software. Make sure you are connected to the internet when you do this the first time. You don't need an active internet connection to start your software the next time. One of the changes in version 7 is that your first license is for 2 computers. The rest is for 1 computer only. In version 6, you could always activate 2 computers per license. A nice update is that you can now edit the screen layout to your liking. You can change the position and look of the start buttons, or completely change the look and feel of the different pages your customers will see. Users can now completely customize their guest-facing screens with the new screen editors. Clicking on any element in the screen editor will automatically switch the tab on the right to design. The element will show in the Layers panel where you can drag to reorder elements. The Send Backward and Bring Forward options have been moved to the bottom left of the screen. Capture settings and camera settings have been merged, simplifying the configuration process for users. Dedicated webcam settings have been added, allowing users to adjust webcam camera settings in one location. Change rotation and mirror image for live view have been moved to camera settings. Buy for others. With this new subscription system, it is very easy to buy a license, voucher, for anyone else. This is mainly for resellers and those who want to gift DSLR Booth or Luma Booth. You can do this under photoshare.co, subscriptions, buy for others. You and your recipient will receive an email with instructions of how to redeem the voucher, and you can track all your voucher codes and the redemption details as well. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.